Hello and welcome to lesson 6. In lesson 6, I want to tell you that the solution to every problem is right there on the inside of you. Many people, when they have problem, they look helter-skelter, they run around without consulting with themselves. You are the first port of solution to your problem. The solution to every problem you may ever face is inside you. That is why the Bible says in the book of Corinthians that God will not allow any problem to come to you, but he will only allow the problem that you can handle. And with the problem, the Bible says God will provide a way of escape. Any problem that comes to you has a solution, and the solution is inside you. And this is the reason I used to say when I'm preaching that solution is inside you, but problem is around you. When you look inside you, success is inside you, failure is around you. It's a common thing I used to say, that failure is around you, success is inside you. When you look around and you are running from place to place to look for solution without consulting with your mind, the solution to your problem comes from your mind. The solution to your problem, if you can allow your mind, you see, If you can think, there is solution to that problem. The solution comes from your thinking, from your mind. God speaks to you from your mind, from your heart. I'm going to define that to you in future lessons. But in this lesson, I just want you to know the basic fact that the solution to every problem you may have is not in any other place but inside you. You are the solution to your problem. That solution comes from you. The way you react to the problem, the way you allow the problem, what you allow the problem to do to you, what you allow the problem to do in your life. Don't allow problems to weigh you down. You have power to overcome the problem. This is what I want you to know in this lesson. Thank you so much. I'll see you in lesson 7.